Hello everybody, welcome back to New Pokemon Snap. We'll just get right back into it, because you know, we got so many missions to do. Oh, it didn't save. Oh well. Should be it for now. Okay. New quest? Old quest. New quest. That is for the new areas. Gotcha. I don't like having that marker there, but we'll just have to leave it. Oh no! Nice. Really lucky. Still didn't do the Grookey one, unfortunately. I did get them headbutting though. I feel like I like this one more. We get a lot of good Swanna pictures. Sure. That's a cute one. good one. Sure.
Now that. Perfect timing.
The other one was better.
Great timing.
Hey. Really?
Nice work. Nice work. Nice work. Perfect timing.
A little better. Nice. That is a great pose, though.
Nice work.
If we try level 3. That's a cute one. Oh, that's such a good one, though. But
all right, perfect timing.
Darn.
Nice work. Great timing.
Nice. Oh, come on. Oh well.
Nice work.
Huh.
Perfect timing.
At least that one's better. Okay.
Nice work.
Good to know.
Perfect timing.
Nice.
Hey. Nice work.
I need butt. Really? His placement's higher? You kidding me? Gold, not crystal though. Still missing one-handed freeze. Seems so low to grid it though. Yeah, that's what I saw. Maybe it doesn't hurt when they fight since their hands are so poopy. Fluffers too. I'll have to wait for a second so I can tell us completely what happened. Is it because I didn't take a picture of the wormhole? Probably. We still need to do that one as well. Seems to be on the surface to get a photo of its striking behavior. Did I not get it? That's a shame. I don't think I got what I wanted. Oh, I did. Nice. It's gonna have to replace it though, isn't it? Fine. That's a good one. Don't be...
Nice work. Great timing. Great timing.
Nice.
Nice work. Nice work. Nice work.
Really? Oh.
Nice work. Nice work. Nice work. Perfect timing.
Yes, I don't need to do it. Oh, thank God.
Nice work.
Just needs to be submitted at that point. I'm a hobbyist who snaps a total of 3,000 photos. Your fluff fruit, get a badge, return to camp.
Yep.
Let's see. Well, sometimes Florgus seems to gather up so naturally. Would you miss a photo? Think you must have. Keep the flower field so lovely and healthy. One-handed freeze. You at the start of level, all you need to do is keep your camera steady on it. If you don't see group, you do a handstand. By the time you're around the corner, wait until you progress to the next area. You see lots of swan in the water and tail on the ground. Okay. Yes, it counts. It's not a great picture, but it counts. Guess I can do you. Sure. Apparently I caught a score bunny. Alright. You. Okay. You. Crystal, crystal, two. You're a better two star. Gorgeous. Sure. Looks good.
Let's do this. Mm. Great timing.
Hey. Great. This picture wasn't that great though.
Perfect timing.
Ooh, so close.
Nice work.
Yeah, that one's a better one. Oh well. Where is he even in the picture?
Nice work. Nice work. Nice work.
Nice. Get that crystal rating. So close. Just give me the crystal.
Perfect timing.
There we go. Much better for you. Finally got one-handed freeze done. that's it. Nice work. Seeing all new side of a Pokemon is Professor of Mine. Goggles. It's such a treat. Sure. Alright. Your friends among flowers is done. Swanaby, which is on the next page, is done. Off to a flying startle is done. Flopping by the water is not done. Right. Yeah, right there. When entering the lake area, look at the ledge on the left. Throw a flat-footed pitch out, who will not. Look to the ledge on the left. Throw a flat-footed pitch out, who will know. Snap this photo. Okay. Nice. Whoa! Yeah, that's fast. Oh, I'm Magic Carp.
Good to see you.
All right. Oh, it was the picture of Magic Carp? Okay. Good to know. Like, which one will get me the better rating? That's definitely a Badoo. Yep, I just want to see his reaction. Mulga doesn't matter. Cross just looks so happy. Sure. I don't know. Oh, that's such a good one, though. This one's better. Crystal blue. Actually, that's cute. Oh, that's not the right button.
All right. Nice work.
Ooh. Could be better, but it is complete. But not a crystal complete.
Nice work. Nice work. Perfect timing. Nice work.
Am I surprised it got crystal rating? No. Not really. Yes, the crystal rating for the 3-star Heracross. Let's go.
Nice work.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting much from that.
Nice work.
Or this one.
Nice work. Hey.
All these pages done. Again. Hey. Good job.
Excellent. Nice work. Perfect timing.
Okay.
Nice work.
Yeah, it's sort of a better picture. Avid researcher showed the professor 30 photos of the same Pokemon. Why is it all Magikarp? Oh, the Sylveon that's in there as well. Yeah. Alright. Where is it? There you go. Oh no, Magikarp, I guess Pidgeot took it back to its nest. Aww. Come on. So close. Oh, Bidoof. I assume that I missed the tail already. And that's okay. Sure. So good, but I have to get this one for the quest. Size-wise, it's better, but eh. Technically better. So close. 63 points away. Perfect timing. Research complete. Hey.
Nice work.
Nice. It is a great picture though. Crystal Pichu. Good.
Nice work.
Good. Full Crystal Buffalant. Good. Mm-hmm. Damn, sweet dam's done. Did you notice that Buflop finished their dam? Net knows. I'm sure you'll find a happy resident living inside. Oh, look at the happy face. Did you give it a fluff fruit as a housewarming gift? Sure. Alright, so head-to-head competition is done. Hide and seek the flowers. It's done. What's up with Wormhole? Let's wait for a second. Talos fleeing! What happened? Alright. Get it. Yup. Let's see. No. Lower? Okay. Shaman should be heading over towards here. Cute little guy. Look at the cute little guy. Hey. Please tell me at least one. Yes! Oh, two! Oh. Let's see. Looks like you're gonna be the one for that. Yes. Air cross. Sure. Sure for the Magikarp. Sure for the Pidgeot. Hello. Shaman apparently had his mission done. Where? Oh. Full flowers? Full flowers. There's three full flower pictures? Yeah, this is technically the best one of the three. Crystal bloom? Eh. Dang it. I forgot about the butt. Perfect timing. Hey. Good job, team. Let's pack it up and go home. Ooh, 5,000.
Excellent.
I wasn't expecting that. Okay. Return to camp. Alright. What's up with Wormpole? I looked away for a second, so the tail was playing. What happened? Wow, I never would have guessed Wormpole could pull off a counterattack like that. Shaman's quest. Myth of Nature Park. Hey, listen to this. There's a super special Pokemon hiding in the flower field. See it when it's happy, it's so cute. You found it too. I don't think it was there before, but maybe we just never noticed because it blended into the flowers. Yeah, that's fair. I guess. Alright, so we got what's up with Wurmple done. I believe we have Shockwing well done as well. Don't be scared. Don't be scared. We have not done yet. Away from me, I wonder if we could get them to be friends. And throw down a fluff fruit for nearby Comfy. Snap a photo of its reaction. Sure. Alright, and then after that, it's going to be done with Nature Park Day. Oh my god. Alright, light it up. Light it up. Give it a fluff fruit. Give it more fluff fruit, because that was cute. I'll give one for you as well. Let's see. Sure. Heracross. Oh, it's only 2-star? No, it's even 1-star for him. Flying away. That's a cute one, though. Ducklet. Maybe. Comfy. Let's see. Guess one of these ones. This one's probably the best as far as like getting the whole guy. And nothing but the whole guy. Hello, Finchak. How are you?
Nice work. Nice work.
Okay.
Nice work.
I'm doing well. Nice work. Just thought about coming back to this game for a while. Nice work. Nice work. Great timing. Let's see, there we go. 4 stars. Get it eating. Nice work. So as far as playing the game goes, Flinch. I've beaten the main story. Now I'm just going back and doing the requests. And getting the areas leveled up to max, as well as trying to capture as many Pokemon that I can in the Pokedex, the photo deck. So, still going through the first area. We just finished the daytime section with Don't Be Scared. A couple of these always run away from me. I wonder how I could get them to be my friends. Oh, company ate the fluff root. Maybe that's how I can make friends with one too. Alright. Now, we're going to... Do I have the night stage level 3 or is it just level 2 still? Still level 2. Oh boy. So I'll try to get that maxed out. Yeah, good image of that. Oh, it's forcing me on there because the Torterra is blocking the... That's funny. Sylveon? Sylveon! Hey. I'm gonna wake her up. I'm gonna wake you up. Wake up! What if you glow? She ran away. Darn it. Where'd it go? Okay, bye. That's fun. Oh, we got some missions done as well. Nice. Why is it always the butt? Why? That one's good. That one's pretty okay. That's just cute. I'd say that one. Let's see. Really, 2-star. Huh. And growth. Didn't seem like it was doing anything different. Sorry, I thought I had to sneeze. Ooh. I might still. that's a good one. Okay. Really, the one where he's happy isn't part of it? Okay. Pincer strolling along. Restart Hootoots. One, two, or three. One, two, or three. Vespiquen. I like that one. Only because of Combi. Speaking of Combi. Hey. Darn it, the butt didn't do it! No! Oh well. Hey. Cool? Question mark? Whatever. Nice work. Hey. Perfect timing. Nice. Good crystal. Like, there's no way. At least his crystal status before. I wonder what the request was for that one, though. Nice work. Really? Great timing. Nice work. Hey. Halfway there.
Excellent.
Let's see. I want to see what quest we got done.
Yep.
Let's say, Flinch, I would love to have your input on this in the case that you want to shoot out any advice. We are very devoted to Vespiquen. If you observe them closely, you'll see these Pokemon do more than just gather nectar. They're like so delighted to be dancing together. This photo clearly demonstrates their devotion to one another. There's a Pokemon that's nowhere to be seen most of the time, but at night it sleeps beside Torterra. So you can keep find it. Good detective work. Perhaps Sylveon's soothing aura is what allows them to sleep so soundly. The only thing that I'd rather, like, keep... I don't know. Mysterious? Not mysterious. Mysterious isn't the right word. Keep surprised. Kept in the dark. About is the Pokemon that are in these specific areas. Because I haven't leveled up. Yeah. Yeah, I figured. Now, do you enjoy it, or is it just something you're like, okay.
Take care.
These are things that I need to do. That's a good one. Everybody scram! Good. I do need to get you closer? Okay, that was weird. Caterpie! Hello, little child. Ah! Man, what a picture on Murkrow. Oof. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I got what you were talking about. I was picking up what you were putting down. Hi, buddy. Oh, wow. Alright, let's see. Cool. Alright, bye. See if I can get him before he zooms off.
Meow.
Nope. Still be on. Really? We're hiding in there? Turn around. I'm sorry. You know, I'm not expecting Sylveon to make cat sounds. That's kind of weird.
How was it?
Let's see. That's a decent one. That'll do. I wanted to pitch up. Pitch up. and grow. That's such a good picture of him. Oh my god. Torterra. Why? Why, game? Why? I'll do. Sylveon has a lot of pictures that we can use. Oh, that's such a good one. And then into the flowers. Into the flowers she goes. I like that a lot. Better, but we're not getting crystal for that. It's not like he's in other areas too. Just have to grab a different picture of him in another area. Yeah, Sleeping Shaman's better. Good crystal. Oh, so close. You are close.
Nice work.
I'm glad this picture is better. Oh.
Nice work. Nice work.
Oh, these pictures are so good.
Perfect timing.
Thank you for the crystals.
Nice work.
Now, is he defending his lady, the Caterpie? The Caterpie's like, yay. It's not enough. We need more.
Excellent.
All right. We retry. At level 2. All right. So now, Tank Growth is going to get bald. There we go. That's a good one. Feed the birds. If he would look at the food. Gone from existence? No. Still want Caterpie though.
That's the stuff.
There we go. That's cool. all the marker from out. The pincer over here? No. Tangrowth being a stalker. No, I don't have the speed for that. Yeah, the speed for these ones. I could have gotten a picture of that. Bird, feed bird. Darn it. He got back in the water. Good on him. Answer. I'll just feed him. Or not. Nope, he's on a mission. Oh, hello. Food? Hi, buddy. Aw, what a cutie.
Oops, that's all your memory.
Well, goosed up all my pictures. Oops. Yes, please, and five more of those. Four star. That one works. Oh, but the other one's so much better. Like, there's no way. There's no way. Oh well. Because I assume there's no other better picture. Yeah. Let's see, one or two. I'll just leave it be. Why is this a two star? I don't understand. love the one on the right so much, though. Or the left. Oh, that sucks. Whatever.
Perfect timing. Nice work.
That ass is just too powerful. Nice work. It's just too thickums. Really? Huh.
Perfect timing.
All right. Q.
Excellent. Nice work. Perfect timing.
Yeah, the left one's better. This one's better because of size, I guess.
Nice work.
Nice.
Great timing.
Terras. Why do I love the 3-star one so much? It's so good. It's just so good. I don't understand you.
Perfect timing.
Really? Huh.
Nice work.
All right, we're now at level 3 for the area. Any more encounters? Meaning we could probably start the research missions now.